Could we predict crime or murder by scanning the human brain? You now have 30 seconds. You have less than 10 seconds to escape. I believe, I truly believe, we are living happier lives. Don't you?